nothing. Just let me take a picture of the property behind, which is where the home is, right behind this end. Okay, and I'm continuing to read. Okay, we're on the street behind, which is 17th Street. Okay. Alrighty. Okay. Okay, I'll start from 20. And the Lord was angry enough with Aaron to destroy him, but at that time I prayed for Aaron too. Also, I took that sinful thing of yours, the calf you made, and burned it in the fire. Then I crushed it and ground it in fire as fine as dust, and threw the dust into a stream that flowed down the mountain. You also made the Lord angry at Taberah, at Manasseh, and at Kibroth, and Hattaaviah. And when the Lord sent you out from Kadesh Barnea, he said, go up and take your possession of the land I've given you. But you rebelled against the command of the Lord your God. You did not trust him or obey him. You have not been rebellious against the Lord ever since I've known you. I lay prostrate before the Lord those 40 days and 40 nights, because the Lord had said he would destroy you. I prayed to the Lord and said, Sovereign Lord, do not destroy your people, your own inheritance that you redeemed by your great power and bought out of Egypt with a mighty hand. Remember your servants Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Overlook the stubbornness of this people, their wickedness, and their sins. Otherwise, the country Chris's house. Okay, otherwise the country from which you brought us will say, because the Lord was not able to take them into the land he promised them, and because he hated them, he brought them out to put them to death in the wilderness. But they are your people, your inheritance.